Reportedly, the German automaker has launched its most awaited compact SUV GLA in India with the guise of petrol and diesel both. The rivalry of this newbie will be concluded with the likes of BMW X1, Audi Q3, Volvo V40, Cross Country and others. Nothing new can be deemed in seeing this Mercedes as it draws the same line to that of A and B class. The vehicle thrives AMG styling on inside similar to its hatchback with aircon vents and all those gimmicks placed in similar order. For our well-versed road condition, Benz has raised ground clearance by 30 mm than the international spec. Means some smartness is also delved to cover up the drawback of front-wheel drive platform.